Me? Goongaga. I don't know. Never even really played Infinite. Never really finished a Final Fantasy game. I really played one at all at this point. Anyway, let's get into the game. This will probably be the last episode before I do the post game and try to figure out what the fuck I'm doing about the pit. So when we last left off, we did chapter 7, and now we're on chapter 8, the final chapter. What a fucking odd pairing. I see that when they hadn't even gotten a fucking chance to attack. It's hilarious. Hey, you're not Mario. Fire should do her in. Well, that was a smooth fight. Good luck with that. I don't know why I had such a stroke trying to say that. I actually need coops for this, because otherwise the platform will go away before we can make it. Do I value being harder to hit, or, you know, striking? Actually, no, fuck that. Give her that. Jellyfish, do we need him? No. Get rid of him. Oh yeah, this room. Thank you. Oh, great. And here I was gonna use Miss Mills. How foolish of me. Nobody don't like Christmas. Which, you know, is also a song where Meow says the line Memorial Day is a day to forget. And it's just kind of like, wow, holy shit. See the folly of my actions. You know that folly is a filtered word in a Sword and Shield. It's really fucking stupid, but yeah. I also had to pee. I have to say, don't fuck that up, me. God. Drift. Be still, my beating heart. For being just a little bit off, eh? That's if you can't tell by, like, her bouncing up and down, there are spikes below. Yeah, this room is kind of completely different now. English language is in alphabetical order. Almost. Yeah, but what word? Almost. Yeah, but what word? Almost! however the fuck that skit went. I just remember when the, before kids TV was a thing that just kind of was something that popped up at one point. Oh god. And then just lay down the bomb on him. Oh, fuck it, get rid of that metal cape. Bring another one of these. Problem is, actually no, I could probably just drop Bombery down. Because the thing is too cluttered to be for coops to be useful. Whoops. All I did was take a screenshot. You don't have to be so pissy. Thank you. Oops. Just always looks fucking confused. Like, what? Who? Huh? What'd you say? Well, that's something I need. Good, goodbye, Thunder Rage. Oh god, now the peanut gallery's after us. Fuck. Just mean to rely on fucking Goombella. That was almost perfect, but... I mean, in the sense that, like, there almost was no poison shrooms. Yeah, no. Seeing the bottom of it won't be good enough for me. I don't know what that did. Wait, it might have made that thing start spinning. Sounds like it. Another life stream. Oh shit, get that thing immediately. Granted, I think we'll be okay, but the extra insurance is always good. After all this time, eh? Thought you could fool me, eh? No, couldn't. What's in here? Oh, just a coin. A single coin. And point swap. Never, no, I don't want that. It's good for, like, making recipes that do the reverse of what, the thing you're cooking it with, but... Like, turns a mushroom into a honey syrup, but, I think I'm good on that front. Way exciting. Okay, I don't care what religion you follow, but piss off. That's the best way to go about this. For me. Oh, there's another life shroom there. Fog had to roll in, like, after I used Bobbery, huh? Good, I'm glad. Oh, jeez. Unfortunately, using Fire Drive is not on the table, so. Not hurting that bad for health, but it's always nice. Why did I do that? And I'll get the fuck out of here with that ruined powder. kind of sounds like a Pokemon item, but...
I said what I meant, and I meant what I said.
Yeah, I think, give me some of that, please. I wish we were increased by, I wouldn't be so you this time, holy shit. Apparently, maybe I should have went for the Thunderbolt, but whatever. Yeah, we making Buku Bucks, as my mother would say. Never heard anyone use the term Buku other than my mom and fucking Hal from Sun and Moon. We finally meet, Mario. I've been looking forward to this, I must admit. Yes, correct. I am the supreme leader of the Secret Society of Crossknots. I am Grotus. But I'm getting ahead of myself. I really must express my thanks to you first. And do you know why? You have gathered together all of the crystal stars I was seeking. You just realize now, do you? Yes, instead of taking the few crystal stars you fools had bumbled into, it was far easier to let you find them all and open the files in your door for me. How kind of you to bring them all here to me. All I had to do was entrust the last crystal star to my least competent underling. I don't suppose Crumps had any idea of my plan, though.
So whether we beat you or lost to you, the crystal stars would be together and mine either way. Pure genius. Now, I thought the Shadow Science would do a little more to slow your progress, but it appears they are so useless that even the small task was beyond them. No matter. Now I get the pleasure of seeing you to oblivion. Once you fools are gone, no one will stand in my way. Grotus will rule the world! Now come! Meet your end, you meddlesome fools. You will snow my power. Snow my power, yes. Of course, the entire audience is fucking cross knots. Do me a solid and tattle those Grotus X. That's a Grotus X. It's a Grotus Cross and protects Grotus. This guy is no problem on its own, but Grotus' defense goes up for each of them. When he has four surrounding him, we won't be able to damage him at all. So let's do ourselves some hurt to them while we pound on Grotus. Got it? That's Grotus. He's the head of the Cross Knots who cannot teach. But when he has Grotus Crosses surrounding him, his defense will go up by that number. He may also use electricity, fire, and time-stopping magic. That doesn't sound good. Still, he's a total weird guy. Why is he so intense and serious all the time? I guess we don't have time to worry about that. Let's beat him and find Peach. Solid. Ah, really? So you have the metal to push me this far. But no more! You will not stop me. Take this! pretty sure I meant to switch to Vivian, but okay.
Than you seem, but this is not finished. I saw even this possibility. Watch this. Move one step and she will breathe no more. Now try this! Now again! Worm, you dare defy me? Do you not care for the life of your pitiful princess? Very well, then. What? Roar! That was a surprise. I didn't think I'd fall. Have I put on weight? Your chunkiness, are you okay? Woof! Why is Mario here? And Peach as well. I don't know what's going on here, but I'm gonna put an end to it right now! Mario, first I pound you, then I take the princess, and then the treasure! Wah-ha-ha-ha! Aw, all worn out from battle, Mario. Yes, easy pickings. Today's the day I flush a plumber down the ring. So anyway, here's Bowser. And Candy Koopa. What's the finale without a Bowser appearance, huh? A cruddy finale, that's what. Now hold still while I trounce you and take my Peach. Mario, you sniveling bug, this is it for you. That's Cammy Koopa. She's an evil old witch who's always helping Bowser out. Max HP 50, attack is 5, and defense is 0. She uses magic to raise her attack and defense and get electrified or invisible. When her HP gets low, she may also use a magic to restore HP. Her magic is totally annoying, so take her out before you focus on Bowser. Still, you gotta feel for her, having to hang out with Bowser all the time. But do you think Bowser has a harder time enduring her? Sure do feel good today, I'm feeling it! Lord Bowser, rah rah rah, get him! That's why I don't usually do that. Poor Vivian. To do but hit Bowser. Really? I just cleared the damn fog. Forgive me, Lord Bowser, I have nothing left. You still have some fight in you, not bad.
attack.
How could this happen? What?
So in case you haven't guessed, this is your last, point of no return. If there's anything you want to do before the final boss, do it now. However, there isn't anything we currently need to do, so let's walk in. Also, if you're playing Book of Mario, please do not have Yoshi out. Too bad for you, Mario. You're too late. Look well. In the coffin behind me sleeps the legendary treasure. This tomb holds the soul of that ancient demon, the wielder of destruction. It will possess Peach's body and bring life to the most powerful witch in Millennia. With the power of the demon, I will rule this pathetic world. The time has come at last. The world will be mine. Now, arise, arise, my Shadow Queen! game. Didn't lock up. I love how it does this at very convenient times, yep. Well, you know what that means, speed up. Has called me back. It is I, my Shadow Queen. You. Very well. Where is the vessel? It is here, this girl who lies before you. Yeah, it's a fine vessel. Now. And the emulator crashed. Wow, I hope this isn't, like, a fucking, like, trend. Already getting that out of the way, aren't we?
Witness my rebirth. My soul has not yet fully accustomed to this vessel, but I will learn to control this body soon enough. Who are you that you would command me? What sort of being are you? What do you mean? I thought you were bound to obey the one who awoke you. Enough of this prattle. Do as I say. Now, or I will send you back to the depths. You would do well to learn your proper place, slave. No one commands me. My powers are not yet fully restored, but they will come in time. My queen. You have returned to us. Beldum, what ages have passed? So you are the one truly responsible for calling me back, yes? Yes, my queen. I searched for a pure maiden that you might inhabit. And as I did, I spread the rumor of a great treasure. Then I led the fools who had gathered the crystal stars here to open the seal. Yes, you have fulfilled your duties admirably. I am not worthy, my queen. And who are these beings that stand before me? Yes, they do not appear to possess power, but they may be of use. If you will become my faithful servants, I will not harm you.
Well, you know me, I had to show up the non-standard game over, but I'm going to throw down a save state because I don't feel like going through that process all over again.
You are obedient. Good, my pet. Now you are mine. You will serve me for eternity.
And so the Shadow Queen engulfed the world with her foul magic. For Mario, for Peach, and for the world, it was game over. What the fuck? I can't load it? Well, that's a new one. I was a fucking idiot to think I could do a save state, apparently. Actually, no, wait, I'm an idiot. I could just download the security state.
I see. So you defy me. How amusing. Then you wretched fools, you will learn the error of your ways. You are foolish to oppose me. Yes, that foolishness will have to be punished. Oh my gosh, what happened? I can't believe Peach got possessed. That's awful. Now she's the Shadow Queen, the demon that destroyed this town 1,000 years ago. Max HP is 150, attack is 7, and defense is 0. She'll unleash big lightning attacks. She'll also use magic to raise attack and defense or to absorb HP. She might even try to drag us into the darkness. I don't feel good about attacking Peach, but we have to do something. Don't think of it as Peach. We just have to fight to the end. Come on! So you are not weak, and you are less useless than your peer. This body is unfamiliar to me. Yes, too unfamiliar. Let me assume my true form and show you real power. In this form, your attacks are like those of a child to me. You are lucky. You will perish with the honor of having seen true terror and power. Is that your idea of an attack? Foolish.
Whoa.
and can't hurt her. Is all hope lost? Now taste my power. Look, just because I can't hurt her doesn't mean you guys get the privilege to be fucking assholes. What a troublesome little pest you are. The entire audience was just dragged down to the depths of hell. Yes, I've recovered from any slight damage you may have caused earlier. And now, I will punish you for your resistance. Mario, what's next, old boy? This looks rather dire. I will ask you again. Will you serve me? If so, I will forgive you for this. Serve a witch? My Scarlet would be rather angry with me, I should think.
Very well, then you will perish.
What is this? The crystal stars? Oh! The shiny thing. Mare, it's the crystal star. But I thought Mario had this thing.
I wonder, kids, if this is related to the sky getting all dark and whatnot.
You may be right, but I don't know. But if anything's happened to my boy Koops and Mario... Oh dear. Koops, you're okay, right? You promised me you'd come back okay. Whoa, the crystal star!
What in the world? What's that doing here? This is very mysterious, yes, a mystery that.
Snap out of it, Elder.
Mother, Mario's in trouble. That's what the crystal star is here to tell us. I just know it!
What? Could it be?
Hey, you're right, Petuni. I can hear it. I can hear it. The crystal star is speaking to us. It's telling us that Mario is fighting to save the world and he's in deep trouble. Mario, Flurry, come on, don't give up!
Yeah, you can do it, guys.
Keep fighting!
Gonzalez, I mean, Mario. I know you're fighting far away right now, for us, for all of us. This crystal star has told us of your last brave stand. Maybe we can't do much to help you, but we're thinking of you. All our wishes are for you, for your victory.
Ugh, yeah, feel it. Rock out, Gonzalez, rock!
Listen to me, Gonzalez. Anybody who's beat me is not allowed to lose.
That's right. You, Star, tell that shrimp that beat us to never give in.
Fight!
We're sending you all our strength, G-Man. You feeling that, the love, my man? Gonzalez!
Fight on, Mario.
Don't you give up, Mario. Give it to him. Fight, fight! Yeah, never give in. Yes, believe in yourself. Fight! Mario, you may feel like it's going rough, like the tides have shifted against you. But if you lose, the world will be plunged into darkness forever. Please don't give in. Vivian was her name, right? I'm a bit worried about that, the girl that was with Mario. She seems so innocent. They'll be fine, all of you. Mario will never give up. Mario will stand true. I still remember how easily you took care of that monster who had cursed us. We must have faith in him. We must believe that light will return to our world. Fight, Mario! Fight on! Fight! Mario, don't give up. Bump him. You can do it. Come on, you bilge bumps. I can't bloom an air ya. Fight, Bob Ray! Fight! Go get him! Yeah, fight! Once more! Go, go, go! Do it! Fight! You got him! Emerald Bobbery, show them what a real sea bomb's made out of, mate! Never give in! No surrender! Keep fighting! I do hope they're all okay. Do not fear, my dear. Luigi is my finest pupil. I'm quite sure he'll prevail. Well, I worry nonetheless. I so hope there is a future in which my little bub can grow and prosper. Well then, I suppose all we can do is give him a rousing cheer, and... Yes, certainly, I am quite sure he can hear us through the power of the crystal. Darn right, Dad! Go, Gonzalez! Go get him! Mario, you lovely thing! Gonzalez! Go, Gonzalez! Huh? Mario? Gonzalez? Not Luigi? We are assembled, man. Duh. I can't really do a Russian accent. Good work, my comrades. Now, let us do it. Ready and... Mario! Ba-bomb, ba-bomb, ba-bomb! You are the bomb!
Mario, you can do it. Is that? Can you hear them, Mario? So many voices. They're all sending us their wishes and positive energy. What wondrous creatures.
What are these vile voices?
Mario, look at that.
What is this light?
Mario. That voice. Princess Peach? Mario, I...
What? You wretched little girl, you disobey me?
Mario, take the last of my power. What's this now? I feel rather like a new bomb. I feel fantastic.
You brats, obey me, girl.
Farewell, Mario. I believe in you.
Peach!
Very cunning, princess. But you will not undo me. Know me as your queen. This is it, the final battle. Mario, the time is right. We've almost done it.
Enough. This ends now.
I'm gonna run on a save state just in case.
promises that you can hurt me.
Now we've got her number. Time to suffer, Queen.
Fools!
You do not know what you have done.
It cannot be. How? Impossible. Unthinkable. How could I? I cannot be beaten by lesser beings such as these. And I had just been reborn into this world. I cannot. I must not. My queen. Let's get out of here, Marilyn. Hey, wait! Princess Peach. Mario, over here. Princess Peach is just fine. She's not even hurt. Mario. So, it's all over then. I'm so sorry, Mario. Who knew all this would happen? No need to apologize, Peach. It was our pleasure. Thank you, all of you. Aha! There you are, Mario.
Well, can you believe those brutes even came after me and old Goomba? But I still made it here. I was so worried about you all, you have no idea. Good news, everyone. By the look of things, though, I guess we're in the clear, am I right? You kids draw the real thing, I tell you. Yes, I seem to be in one piece, too, so all is well. So, without further ado, let's take a look at this. I found this on the way. This must be the treasure we heard rumors of in Grogueport. My theory has been correct all these years. There really was a legendary treasure.
Well, Professor, frankly...
No, don't bring me down now. It might be something great, and all is well that ends well. Now, how do we get out of this dank place anyway?
Let's go home, Mario. Back to everyone. Alright, that's enough voice acting for today.
Thank you. you.
I'll tell you what, I enjoyed coming back to this game, that's for damn sure. And I hope you guys enjoyed too. This isn't the end of the playthrough though. However, once this credit sequence is done and we get to the post game, I'm going to split the video. But, play this game if you can, because holy shit is amazing, and fun, and better than Origami King, even though I like Origami King.
There's a lot to do, son of a bitch.
There's a lot to do that doesn't involve having perfect memory. I'm looking at you fucking sniff it or whiff it or whatever in Origami King. Literally the only thing preventing me from getting 100%. Was definitely a big part of my childhood, and I'm glad I got to play it for you, along with the previous one. I might do Super Paper Mario eventually. I gotta figure out how the fuck to get that working, because there is motion controls and pointing controls in that game. I'm sure it'll turn out okay. Beltran and business rat. Fat fuck. Never get to see him walk anyway. Shadow Queen. And Mario and Peach. Yari Inamoto and Satoru Wada. The amazing man that he was. Deoined. I'm gonna split my legs.